Eastern. Police have arrested a woman in connection to that scene at the JANAF shopping center yesterday. Officers have charged 34-year-old Bashirah Tripp with aggravated assault. People at the scene watched as Tripp reportedly ran over a man and then threw the car's fender on him. That man is in the hospital still in critical condition, and we'll have much more on this story coming up this evening starting at 4 o'clock.